How'd you find that?
Pretty lame hiding spot. Besides, Mom, never have any real food here.
Give it back, Marcus.
I'm doing you a favor, right?
Before you spend it all on booze and all this other random crap you keep around here.
Stealing from your own mom. Then you... Oh, boy. You're trash. Get out of here. Go back to your...
Yeah, at least she's not an old dried-up bag like you. Who's gonna die alone.
You are one selfish bastard.
Yeah? You know where I learned that from? Besides, this is my money.
You sold my shit.
Remember?
You don't got no stuff. The money's mine!
I got something going on, Mom. I'm gonna pay you back, all right? I got something. Okay? I got something.
You don't got no stuff! This is my place! Everything in it is mine! The money's mine! The
money ain't yours. Possession's 9/10 of the goddamn...
Shut up!
I'm gonna get myself out of here. I'm gonna buy myself out of here. I got a one-way ticket. I'm gonna end up like you.
I'm calling the police.
Don't you do that. If you do that, we're gonna have a problem. Don't you do that! Don't fucking do that!
Don't get cocky. They drop by all the time. Usually when I drink a lot. Maybe a little home jail time will set you right.
Don't be stupid.
They're gonna lock you up. You hear me, boy? We got a broom handle with your name on it.
Talk about your gun.
Marcus? Marcus!
Skunk weed, that's for damn sure. This is some of the best shit I ever grown. Took me a long time, a lot of care to raise this crop. And now I'm giving it away to you. I gotta tell you, Marcus, it almost feels like I'm giving away my baby here.
It's just weed, man.
Wrong. This here is premium sativa. Look, there's two basic types of Mary Jane. Indica and sativa. Indica's the crap you cheap-ass fusion smokes. Gives you a sleepy high. Puts me in a fucking coma. But it's good for indoor growing and easier shit to grow. My stuff. Sativa. And it can only be grown outdoors. And it's got mad high THC, which gives you a mind-soaring high that don't impair. Makes you more energetic than a hit of blow. without any of the nasty side effects. This is worth a shitload of money.
Then why give it up?
We did some work for my pops. He's cool. I think.
You did me a big favor. And I owe your old man for tossing me jobs when I was young and hungry, just starting out. And I hate owing anybody anything. Back to business.
If you want it, though, just shut the fuck up. This map's all I need?
There's an old lumber trail a few miles from Oxy. Watch for the sign.
There's a sign.
Not like a McDonald's sign, asshole. Like a clue. This one. This is deep motherfucking territory. No nosy farmers, no cops. Nobody's business.
So you're telling me...
That's the beauty of it. Zero risk.
So your motherfucking ass is telling me if I go out there to this fucking place and get this weed, I'm good.
That's what I'm telling you.
All right. I'll do it.
How much are we talking here?
Enough to put you and all your grandkids to hairdressing school. Enough to call it even. I owe you nothing now.
You don't owe me shit if this is legit.
I owe you nothing. Or even.
Is gonna ruin this whole fucking thing.
Yeah, we should send her back.
Yeah.
We're not going back there.
Don't you have fucking school or class or something tomorrow?
I quit. What the hell do you care?
I care because your dumb ass is in the back of my fucking truck.
If you're not gonna hide me, at least give me some money for a bus ticket. You can't do this and expect us to be happy about it, okay? You're my sister. Our blood don't count for nothing. You're the family I was born with. I can't say that's what I chose. I'll keep an eye on her. She'll mind herself.
Fucking better. Because if she fucks this up, well, fuck. I'm getting no money, no nothing. I don't give a fuck how hard your life's been. Okay? Now get in the fucking truck.
Be serious, Lydia. No, don't push me. What are you, a fucking pet? Come on. We'll leave you out here if you give him half a chance.
Fucking hell of a lot of burger meat.
Yeah, if you like worms in your Whopper. Hit and run, huh?
Yeah, I don't see any tire tracks. Give me a hand.
You believe you will put this shit in their living rooms?
Well, call me Jeffrey Dahmer, will you? Kill you, right? Didn't your dad tell you that?
It's one of the good things about not having a dad. Okay, half a mile.
It's about fucking time.
There.
Oh, shit. There we go. There we go.
Okay.
Let's do it. Woo! Body, 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 body. Here we go. Who wouldn't for 25K, right? Don't fuck with us! Don't fuck with us! Damn it! I'm thirsty.
Thank you.
Better get yourself peeled. Calm the hell down, okay? We're fine. It's a couple dogs. It's a couple fucking dogs. It's Pops. It's Pops. What the hell are you doing?
Come on.
No. Get the fuck. You're not going anywhere. You're not fucking going. Get the fucking.
Stella!
God damn it! Get the fuck back in the truck! Stella! Get back in the goddamn truck!
Going. I need stitches. My arm is killing me. No, motel sounds pretty good right now. Anywhere with fucking people. You know, if you leave right now, you're gonna wreck things with Marcus. I don't give a shit. Sorry. Thanks for looking out for me earlier.
Get in that fucking car? Are you serious? What the fuck is she thinking?
She was looking out for you, you dipshit. Obviously, it would have looked suspicious if she hadn't taken the ride.
She just compromised the whole goddamn mission. Now we gotta worry about some fucking douchebag coming back and snooping around?
You know, that's not the only thing you have to worry about, Marcus. And I'm not talking about a couple of fucking wolves. I saw a trap in the woods, and there was this animal's blood. It was disgusting.
There's someone out here. A hunter. Killing shit.
Animals can smell the blood. You gotta get rid of that head.
I don't give a shit about that head. You know what I care about? I care about my shit. My stash. And if you or your fucking dumbass sister fucks it up for me...
Yes, I know.
I said I wasn't gonna smoke again. And I fucking blame you. I fucking blame you.
Can I always get one of those? She's getting a room in town at a motel. We can meet her there.
Why'd you stay?
Me too? Your dreams, Luther.
You have no idea what I dream about.
goddamn machine gun, and we gotta press on.
You have to keep looking.
Keep looking for what? Stella's not fucking here, right? We're in the middle of fucking nowhere. She can't hear us. For all we know, she got fucking dropped off before that motherfucker got hacked up.
Well, there's no one to drop anyone off from miles around here, Marcus.
Yeah, well, if we are on the road, she could have switched fucking goddamn cars. I don't know.
She's hiding. Wouldn't you if you just seen someone get minced into meat right in front of your face? She would stick to the road. She would stick to the only thing around here that's not choked by shit growing on it. Marcus, it's time to get help.
No. We don't fucking call the help. We don't get fucking police here. If the police come and the pigs start sniffing around, we're fucked. All right? What we gotta do is we gotta bag this shit up and get the fuck out of here, all right? We were never fucking here, all right? We were never fucking here.
Are you seriously still worried about the weed? My sister is out there.
Your sister's fine. Your sister's fucking fine. I would never let anything happen to her, okay? I love her. I love her. I would never let anything happen to her.
So it's not worth her life.
She's at the goddamn motel. She's waiting for us. Someone in number 8.
Sal, you in there?
Yeah, I got this.
Since I got here. I'm sorry, you know, I lost my brother. I know how cruel it can be.
Yeah, well, considering how wasted you were when we found you, she could have been dancing butt-ass naked right in front of you. So pardon if I don't take your word for it.
I've been crashing here for a while now. You know, just trying to drink and forget. I have a devil inside of me, and, you know, you gotta feed it.
Christ, this guy's so high.
When I got back from the city, all I wanted was revenge for my brother's death. But I got some story that my brother was eaten by wolves. My community's full of shit. What happened to my brother? They're all lies.
You think they've seen her?
Save yourself a lot of pain. Get the fuck out of here and go home.
Yeah, well, if it were me, I wouldn't stop till I find out what happened.
I guess if she got lost in the bush, you know, maybe hunters would find her and take her back to the reservation.
Well, why don't you be a bit more specific and show us exactly where?
with you. Hey.
Look, you seen a white girl? She looks like me, but older.
No. Speak.
No. You seen her?
Whoa. Hey. You don't just get in a man's car without asking first.
My sister is missing. She's lost out there. Something happened to the guy she was traveling with. Have you seen her?
What does that mean? You want us to go that way? Is her sister that way?
Oh, she didn't see shit. She's about to freaking ride. Just go.
Didn't these fucking missionaries teach these people English or something?
I think you mean Jesus. Looks like this one skipped class. Just go.
This is weird.
Are you serious?
She knows something.
Does she? Do you know something? Where did you get that? Where did you get those shoes?
She's not going to say anything. Just drive. Drive till you find one that can speak.
It's just a red shoe, okay? Might not have been Stella's, all right?
Stella's.
If I find out that those are Stella's shoes, you're fucking in trouble, okay? I don't know what the fuck drugs you're on, dude.
Somebody put this here on purpose.
Yeah? Fucking great.
Well, I told you we couldn't trust this bitch.
You gonna call your people? At the reservation? You gonna get a tow truck? You gonna tow us the fuck out of here?
Lucas, it's freezing. I feel like we should just go back. We don't know how much further
we're going. We're not fucking going back, okay? We'll freeze to fucking death.
Oh, like Stella probably
Shut
did?
Shut the fuck up. Stella's fine. I'm sick of your fucking little silent games. You tell me where the fuck the reservation is, or I swear to fucking God, I will scalp your fucking family! Yep.
I'm not following her anywhere!
I don't give a shit what you do! Here. Stay by the goddamn truck.
Fuck! What do I do if you don't come back?
Keep your mouth shut about what we're doing. Are you serious?
doesn't talk me to a fucking phone. Sure know how to waste a man's time. Mind the fire? You wasted enough of my fucking time, okay? Where's my tow truck? I don't want that. Where's my tow truck? I need help, okay? You're a fucking mess, dude.
You remind me of my girlfriend. This is ridiculous. You dragged me out in the middle of fucking nowhere? This is where you took me?
Is a young, dumbass girl. But I would hit that pussy. I guess I don't have to worry about you talking, do I? Because he don't say much. Yeah, bringing me some more boobs, yeah. Remind me of my girlfriend. Stella. Yeah, she's nice. Real nice. Sure would like to complete the mission, though, so I can buy her something. It's been real pretty. Where's that boat going? Is it going to the reservation? What's the fucking thing? Shut the fuck up! Jesus fucking Christ. What the fuck are you doing, bitch? What the fuck are you doing? Huh? Trying to take my shit?
Don't take that shit. If you don't take that shit, or I will smack the fucking shit out of you and your dumb little fucking engine friend. Huh? At least you got some decent boobs.
Thank you.
fucking dragon? The fucking Indians? The fucking bush niggas is there?
No! Well,
speak to me!
Where the fuck is Pocahontas anyway?
Fuck that bitch, okay? No goddamn help. Fucking... Listen, we gotta get the fuck out of here, because there's fucking Indians all over this bitch. They're probably picking my goddamn weed.
This has nothing to do with that!
Yeah, it is, okay? And they probably got your fucking sister, too. Alright? They're probably gonna kidnap or something. They're fucking beating the shit out of her. Who knows, alright? We gotta get out of here before they trace us back to the truck.
Getting better and better.
Hey! Hey! Quit doing that.
Bastards are all over the place.
Some messed up shit. So help me go through some of this stuff. We gotta figure out who these guys are and what the hell they were doing here.
You're not gonna find your weed. I think these guys were fishermen or hunters or something.
Nah, you don't do this type of shit to hunters, okay? They got guns. These people were here for money, like goddamn weed.
Yeah, I'm no crime lab, but it seems like these people have been up here a lot longer than at least to grow a couple of plants.
These guys were here for one reason, and that's my motherfucking weed.
Not everybody is that nuts.
I don't want to wind up like some motherfucker saw up on a tree, okay? It's not happening to me. It's not fucking happening. They were here for a reason, but I don't give a fuck. I'm getting what's mine. I'm getting what's goddamn mine.
No, it's weird. It's like he's trying to say something. The way he strings them up, he's displaying them.
Whatever he's trying to say, I ain't listening. I'm gonna get what's mine. Goddamn for Stella, man. I hope she's alright. I hope she's okay, alright? Really like me, huh?
Don't flatter yourself. I just don't want to be left out here by myself.
Soon we make it out of here, huh? We can do it a cut.
A cut?
You earned it.
Oh, you're juggling. Well, get my own place. Go to Europe. See the pyramids?
Money. You can do anything you want. Might as well have a little fun, huh?
It'd be nice to get to know my sister better.
We're doomed.
This is it. This is where we're at. This is where we're supposed to be.
There's nothing here.
Where is it? There's nothing here. There's nothing fucking here.
Look, obviously he brought you out here to get rid of you.
He fucked us!
I swear to God. Next time I see him, I'm gonna kill him. He fucked up my whole shit. He fucked up my whole shit. All this for nothing!
Thank you. You were in the grounds. No one alive is allowed there. Stay and you'll get killed.
I'm not going anywhere without my girl. I ain't got much of this life. I got her.
Your girl?
Yeah. I gotta know what happened to her. I gotta find out the truth. I'm not leaving here until I know that.
She's dead now. You should be dead too. It's the god's hunting ground. It's guarded from men.
I don't believe that sort of stuff. Life ain't a fairy tale. Your mom. Yeah, she had me baptized Christian. Christians believe that kind of stuff. But not that kind of crazy shit.
Ray killed and sacred ground roams the woods. Its soul is their feast. We praise the living who enter, so never to be hungry. It's gonna feed them your body, Mr. Glad.
So what are you saying? I need a priest? Or a gun? Or both?
Your trip here is over.
Dad said I gotta take you home. Change the plans, motherfucker. We're gonna go and we're gonna get my girl. And you're gonna take me to where that motherfucker lives.
Calm down, I'll yell a little bit.
Nah. You see, that a chief's kid like you knows all sorts of things. What time the fucking liquor store closes and where the local maniac likes to hide out.
That's right. You're gonna take me there.
You're out of your mind. We're gonna go on a little boat ride and you're gonna help me find my girl. You've got no idea what you're asking. You're nobody. You're just a white jerk from the city who doesn't know shit. Let me take you home.
Home.
You want to take me home? Nah. I got a gun. The gun is pointed at your head. You're going to do as I say. Okay? Move it. Go. Come on, buddy. Barely living, dude.
Motherfucker's a goner.
You don't know that. Dude, this motherfucker is a goner, dude. What are we gonna do? I got an idea. Wait, what are you doing? I'm gonna bait this son of a bitch. Jesus Christ. No, don't. Stop. Stop, don't. I'm gonna bait him. I'm gonna bait this son of a bitch. They go in the woods. And he comes around. I blow this motherfucker up. Boom! Come on. Follow me. Come on!
Thank you. Behuna Anishinaabe. Vesnas Gisach. Shtataha. Sinini Ninen Dishnekaz.
Thank you. Thank you.